for the ICT industry, it was much more than that. You were instrumental in the development of the ICT industry in Malaysia. Tun's leadership coincided with the growing years of PICOM, which was formed in 1986. So we are now, not 25, not 27 years old. It was the PC era that saw rapid growth in the nascent computer industry as it was known then. Called it PC era. In the 1990s, Tun was again a pivotal in moving Malaysia to the knowledge economy with the multimedia supercomputer. From a mere user of technology, we moved into the creation of software and application to enrich life. So in recognition of the level support to the ICT industry, ASSOCIO, which is the regional ICT association, it's like association of association, PICOM is a member of, award Tun with his highest honor, the ASSOCIO ICT Award in 1998. I remember I was chairman of PICOM, so today, fast forward. After Tun's retirement from public office, his influence on the ICT industry still looms large. The recognition of his outstanding and immense leadership and contribution to the ICT industry, PICOM was proud to confer upon Tun the PICOM Lifetime Achievement Awards in 2011 during our 25th anniversary celebration.